Well, we are back and we just got BMP, Doug Swinehoff, joining us. Yay! So I'm going to be starting a new game, but he's going to continue on his. Sound fair? Sure. Alright. Yes, I want to play a new save slot. It said, I want to stream this to its completion. Like, not right now, of course, but I want to stream this to, you know, when until I finish it. So I'm just going to make my character real quick. You know, sure, let's go with Snake. So, facial hair, trucker, the chevron, or none. You know, he'll have a business beard. Shade. He's gonna be looking shaggy. Or mohawk, or cornrows. You know, let's go with this one just because it looks like a good haircut, a decent haircut. Okay, hair is gonna be gray. Facial details. Let's give him an eye scar. And appearance, body details, facial paint. Oh, all right, that works. Yeah. Well, that one looks pretty good. I'm setting up my character real quick. What did you do? Yo, the predator countdown, I like that one. Nah, I like a full armed one. Yeah, let's go with that one. Okay, clothes. Why do you have that shit on you? No, I'm talking to myself. Okay, that way I could actually see what the hell you're wearing. Yeah. Okay, so then. Yes, I am starting a new game. Yep, you're gonna have to change your playstyle again. Oh yeah, I forgot you could choose color down here. Yeah, that works. Pants, yeah, sure, those are fine. Let's go all black. Hiking boots, yeah, those are fine. Let's go all black. Tank top. I like that color, that's good. Alright. Eyewear, let's take all that stupid shit off your face. None. Face wear. Ballista. Nah. Actually, that's pretty cool. What else do we got? Okay, that's it. So, you know what? Let's go Trapper Mask. Okay, yeah, let's go with that. Headwear. Nah, no headsets. Yeah, sure, fingerless Kevlar. Nah, we'll leave those gray. Backpack, yeah, that work. Nah, you know what? Drone, nah. Yeah, I like that one. Put that gray too. Yeah, that one looks good. Okay, yeah, we'll go with that. And then patches. There we go. Alright, looks like I'm done. Save the character. We're gonna play in regular combat because I don't want to get owned that badly. Alright, so sorry about that wait, guys, but now we are finally going to enter into actual gameplay. And it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have fun. Yeah, we are. Fun. And we're gonna die and we're gonna rage. It's gonna be fun. What's up? I'm gonna be in regular. And just regular mode. Yeah. No, I ain't doing ghost mode. Well, what ghost mode is, guys, is me and SwineWB have basically just one life. Like regular life. You die, you have to start all the way from the beginning again. So, yeah. Yeah, I was barely loading in. Okay, Ubisoft presents. An Ubisoft Paris production. How? My guy looks like he's about to rob a house.
¿Lo conocías?
Sí, era mi amigo.
Lamento tu pérdida.
Se podría decir que son gajes del oficio, pero eso no ayuda.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have the language in Spanish. Ah, well, those of you who watch this, I put subtitles on so you guys understand what's going on.
He vivido como Karen Bowman, trabajadora humanitaria internacional por unos 5 años.
And for all you Spanish
people
out there,
vivo mal,
for you.
Pero viajo mucho.
You guys
mucho.
Enjoy this game.
Al menos tú tienes tu helicóptero. ¿Cómo entraste en el país?
Vine en primera clase desde Manaus. Descansé y estoy listo. ¿Qué más quieren?
Pues pedí un aventón desde Barranco, Perú. ¿Y qué hay de ti?
Subí a un autobús en Jujuy, Argentina, y bebí hasta llegar a Villazón. Nadie quiere problemas con el borracho del camión.
Eso explica por qué hueles a culo.
No one wants to deal with the drunk on a bus.
Oí rumores sobre ustedes. Era un agente de campo cuando fue el golpe de estado en Moscú. Se dice que estuvieron involucrados.
They said they're talking right now.
Creo que
each
te
other.
Equivocas.
Yeah, what was that?
No hemos estado
How'd
ahí.
You get here?
No todos los días conoces
Argentina.
Leyendas
I
urbanas
just
reales.
I got here. No one ever wants to mess with the drunk on the
Díselo a
bus.
Mi hijo. A
I
lo mejor así sí saca la basura.
¿Es duro ser alguien que no existe de forma oficial?
Dímelo tú, Karen Bowman, trabajadora humanitaria.
Okay, this is all fun and interesting, but we gotta get the gameplay, so I gotta skip this. And let's see where it takes us. It's loading up. Alright. Ah, it's so bright. Okay, I'm in. So I'm going to invite you to the game. Okay, you're gonna join up? Cool. Alright, in the meanwhile, I'm gonna be heading to
Hora
the
de ganarse el sueldo. Pongan su mejor cara.
No estoy a gusto trabajando con Pak Katar y los rebeldes. Este tipo de ideología siempre acaba con muchos cadáveres en el piso.
¿Presientes que la misión irá bien, Nomad?
Al fin y al cabo, se trata de una misión de venganza. Debemos estar concentrados y acabar cuanto antes para no estar entre conflictos políticos y las guerras del cártel. El primer objetivo es localizar al teniente de Santa Blanca para encontrar a Amaru.
My truck's already messed up. I said I'm trying to go down the side of a mountain.
Coronas, Félix, Estrácitos, Varo, buscas escuadras, plomos, trocas, bases, gallos, puntajes. Y aquí, cabrones, los más chingones.
Esto es
Radio Santa Blanca.
Es hora de relajarse. Es hora de dejarse de sentir. Es hora de sentir la naturaleza y los encantos del paraíso contigo. Esperamos el paraíso contigo. Flujo y confort de
antes.
Sí sabe cómo disfrutar.
But this car is completely messed up. So now I can't really drive it that fast.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
But I'm supposed to be ejected. Road again. Mountain. Good pass. Look at that thing, beautiful truck. Make it up there, all right. Come on, you can do it. Come on, you beautiful truck. Come on. Don't sit back down, damn it. You piece of shit. Come on, you can make it up there. Make it up. Yes, I think you can do it. Make it up again. There you go. Yes, you're doing it, kid. You're doing it.
Esto es ese vato.
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ y Perico.
Dale, vato.
Close enough. Five. Alright, let's go, guys. Alright, I'm still trying to run. There you go, that's how we run. Close enough. We are 700 meters in Cozy. Oh my god, 700 meters is still so far away. All right, guys, get back in the truck. No, I'm not gonna run back to the truck. I know I could. I just don't want to. The truck's far away. Slide down the side of the mountain. Like a big idiot. Damn it. Oh shit, I almost shot my buddy. Okay, that's the gun I wanted. Let's see, what the hell gun is this? Ooh, that's a knife, actually. Reload. Alright. Come on, I need a car. Mama needs a new pair of shoes, and I need a car. Oh, there's a car. Perfect.
Nuestras armas les dan mala espina.
Stop. Thank you for the car. I do appreciate it a lot. I just robbed you, I know.
Vámonos.
Hey, sigan, no los encuentro.
I'm about to run you over, so please get out of the middle of the damn road. Try not to mess up the truck either. You have to borrow it.
Asustar al objetivo, usen silenciadores. Ya veo el objetivo, en marcha.
I just got freaking run over. That's some bullshit.
Gracias.
I don't need to recharge. They just ran me over. I've been shot. Is anybody in that lookout tower? Doesn't look like it. Nope, there's no one. Oh, that's because it's a statue for the Virgin Mary. Synchronized shots. Aim at target, press X for the sync marker. Okay, cool. So we can sync up shots. How the hell do I... Oh, okay, that's how I found it. I know how to crouch now. Alright, one guy got killed. Man coming in. Drop him down again. I gotta interrogate that one guy. You got a tank? Oh yeah, you so cool, you so cool.
Quédate quieto.
Grab his ass. Let's go. Take you behind the tent and interrogate your ass.
Este es el trato. Respondes a mis preguntas o te meto una bala y te dejo morir en tu propia mierda. ¿Lo entiendes?
¡Relájate, cabrón! ¿Qué es lo que quieres?
Amaru, ¿dónde lo encuentro?
¿En serio? ¡Así que eso es todo! ¡Claro! ¡Está en la granja de Atoyo!
Kind of
¡vamos!
Amazing.
¡Así podrás ver qué les hacemos a los que nos chingan! ¡Gente como tú!
Oh my god, he wants to do things to me.
Debemos apresurarnos.
Just to show him who's boss,
Amaru,
I'm gonna kill his other guy even though
no
I don't
durará
have
mucho
to.
Si lo están torturando.
Carajo, si llevan tiempo torturándolo, es bastante probable que ya esté muerto.
Es posible, oh my god, he's standing right there. Oh yeah, guys, this game is going to be filled with a lot of violence, so,
no podemos arriesgarnos lo más.
Just so you know. It shows a lot of people getting shot in the head. Oh, okay, we finished everything here, so now we got a free Amaru, apparently. Freaking Amaru getting in trouble over and over again. It's ridiculous.
En marcha. El cártel no va a esperar por nosotros. Debemos localizar y rescatar a Amaru.
And of course you're a direct threat. Are you literally just blowing them up?
Veo a un objetivo que lleva sus fusiles.
Popping things. Engage him! What the hell do you think? Are you serious? Engage! Oh wait, I forgot my team's not here. It's you that's here. I'm over here waiting for my team to take out the other person with a think shot, and I remember that you're all the way over there.
Dejemos un marcador para que los rebeldes vengan a recoger los suministros.
Come get me. God. Gotta go find Amaru, wherever the hell he is, and wherever the hell he is. There's nothing. What are you doing? Not you, him. Okay, good. Everybody's down. Everybody down. Come on, hurry up. You're right here. I'm running down to you. I picked up a rapey van. Yes. The hell kind of car did you get? Oh shit. Why did... Oh, shit. I didn't shoot the window. What the hell are you doing? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I can see that. Oh, that's a good car. We're supposed to be going down the mountain, not up the mountain. Take a left. There you go. Now go. Never mind. That was some bullshit! That was some bullshit, man. Oh my god, man. Don't hit people.
Puta madre.
Ya comenzaron a sacar cargos de esta nueva situación. Good job. Hit a barrel wall. Finally, someone was taking a right, or taking a left. Stop! Stop! We're here! Are you serious? Ah, my neck! It broke! Are you literally just running in there? Here, let's not do anything for stealth at all. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, shit, shit, shit.
Sé que
alguien me...
¿Es usted Amaru?
You already got him.
Vamos, te sacaremos de aquí.
I was taking flies. Where are you? I got him. You already got Amaru, right? Okay, good. You shot the cow? You shot a cow! Look, he's... You shot him, you jerk! Oh my... Hold on. I want to see if you can shoot a chicken. Oh, shit! Buddy, come here real quick. Come here. Look. Oh, we're gonna get so much shit from activists that even owns a freaking virtual game. I'd like to stress that it is just a game.
¿A dónde me lleva?
No one take it.
A salvo con sus amigos. Entonces Pacatari se ha aliado con los malditos extranjeros. Ese joven deseó. Eso háblelo con él, señor.
Okay, let me just say this real quick. I do not have a parachute right now. I do not jump out. Are you serious? You just cost us a mission. So, guys, just to let you know, this is probably going to be a long run. Of course, we're going to do it in separate streams and separate episodes. Today, I'm just trying to get through the basic missions. Not with you, there isn't. We had the guy. All we had to do was one thing. Okay, let's try this again. Where are you? There you are. Call a ride for us. Why do you have a Popeye pipe and Google glasses? I love that gun, man. That's so sick. Hold on. Stay right there. Oh, that is such a nice gun, man. The Winchester rifle. Okay, call a ride. Hurry up. Are you just ready? Oh, I thought you were just running away. Why do they put your ride so far? Oh, they put it right on the street.
Madre.
Oh shit. You're making things very, very dangerous for me. Cause you're not running anybody over. Oh yeah, that's really helpful. You know what? I'm just gonna go in for the guy. Oh shit. Ah, you asshole. Great, I'm down. Come help me. Did you just run him over? Oh, you're right there. Okay. Good job, Doug. Friggin' pick me up.
Puta madre.
Yeah, you go execute. I got term papers to grade.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían.
Kill that guy.
Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí.
¿Es usted Amaru?
Yeah. Lo que queda.
Vamos, te sacaremos de aquí.
All right, let's go. I'm driving this time. Really? Ah, I wonder why.
Bien, piloteo yo.
Sure has it. Get in.
Y se ha aliado con los malditos extranjeros. Ese joven deseo.
Eso háblalo con él.
That's how you land one of these. Alright. There, we're inside the building. He's extracted.
¿Estás herido?
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca no es el más cortés de los anfitriones.
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts.
Esos aucas, esos demonios que me interrogaron.
They had questioned me.
Oírlos.
Let us say,
hablar de amor bastaba para hacerme vomitar. Pero sus métodos no eran.
But the methods were not.
Sus nombres son Yuri y Polito.
Sí,
Yuri y Polito.
Son los que torturaron a Ricky Sandoval mientras el sueño lo interrogaba.
They tortured him.
Hay que
atraparlos.
Cuando liberamos a Maru, solo vimos sicarios del montón.
Pero hace al menos tres días que no veo a la Yuri y al Polito. Quizá cuatro. No sé dónde están.
Registraremos pueblos y campamentos hasta encontrar algo.
Alguien tiene que saber algo. Busquen documentos, hagan hackeos, interroguen lugartenientes, hablen con civiles, lo que se necesite.
Removeremos cielo y tierra.
Yeah, we got to go ahead and start killing people. I mean, citizens. What are you doing?
Atentos, ya llega el informe de Bowman sobre la Yuri y el Polito.
I can see a shit ton of C4 on a plant. They're on a plant. Yep.
Ese es el informe sobre la Yuri y el Polito. Son una pieza fundamental en la seguridad de Santa Blanca. No se les olvide.
Man, I just killed myself. Well, shit. Get your ass over here. Are you really teabagging me?
Ese es el informe sobre la Yuri y el Polito. Son una pieza fundamental en la seguridad de Santa Blanca. Que no se les olvide echar un vistazo al informe sobre su cadena de mando.
Al mando de la seguridad está el puro, el guardaespaldas personal del sueño, su amigo de la infancia. La plaga es el hermano menor del muro, hijo de la gran puta, enganchado a las redes sociales y principal sicario del cártel.
Empieza la cacería, si queremos al sueño.
So, let's replace... I like the assault rifle, let's replace the submachine gun with the sniper rifle. Alright. Alright, hold on. And then right here, where is it? You can upgrade your stuff right here. So you can stable aim and hip fire spread. Then you have a drone. Yeah, what did you do? Did you really run me over?
¿Por qué tardaste?
¿Por
Thank you. Now let's go. Get your ass in this damn helicopter. What did you call it? You're lucky I don't have a gun on this thing. Okay, you know what? This was the closest. Let's go to this one. Nah, I'm pretty sure I know how hard this is. Now let's go. And it's marked on your map. Yep, I see you. Okay, you know what? I'm just going back for you. Come on, hop with the damn helicopter. I'm right above you. And you just crashed. I'm literally right above you. This is like that scene from Terminator 2. Just get in this damn helicopter! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go get you. Until you just stay put. Right on the... I'm gonna need extraction right now, just to let you know. Because I'm already here, and I just got the intel.
Tenemos la ubicación del garage donde el Polito guarda su deportivo. Llevémoslo y agarremos su GPS. Quizá tenga algo que nos indique dónde está.
Oh, I'm down. I just got shot in the side of the head. Are you just... Yep, you just got into a helicopter of your own, and now you're blowing people up. This is the third or fourth time I've fainted in this shit already. Or fifth, I'm not sure. I haven't been keeping count. Oh, I'm sorry, when you have a dick partner that doesn't want to cooperate, yeah, you do that. There's a guy hiding behind me. The Santo. Oh no, La Santa Muerte. Yeah, you just blew up my helicopter. Just get your never mind. I'm already about to revive myself. And... just stay where you're at and don't die. Oh, okay. I'm inside, just laying on the ground. I hope someone comes in from behind that door.
¿Por qué tardaste?
Alright, let's go. Remember, I don't have such a good gun as you. That's why you're able to kill them so easily. I'm gonna get these caches real quick. Oh, do I really have to do it from that side? That's some bullshit. Okay, do supplies. Yeah. That's good, that's fine. Found another one over here.
Acabo de ver a uno con sus fusiles.
What are you doing to them?
Con estos suministros nos ganaremos la simpatía de los rebeldes.
You're popping their head and knifing their neck. Is that what you just said? Oh, punch the gut and knife to the neck. Come on. Where is the damn helicopter? Yeah, I can see it right here. There's another helicopter over here. Did you really? You know what? That shit is bad, but I'm sure. I know, dude. Controls are all black right now, man. I just know. You know, I just jump down and kill everybody.
Un avión de carga. Parece que va repleto.
Vamos por él. Los rebeldes necesitan ese equipo.
¡Mierda! ¡Es el enemigo! ¡Cúbranse!
You're not here with me. Where the hell? Where the hell did you land? No, I'm just doing the missions right now. You know what? You know what? You just take that one, I'll take this other one. Oh, no, 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 get out of there! Oh, that was some bullshit! A freaking thing popped up on my damn screen. It was talking about damn supply rates and shit, and while that happened, I got shot. Yeah, one of the tutorials. I was pressing X, like, to try and hop over something, and then all of a sudden, I got shot. And now there are three policia here. Why do you have policia on you?
Gracias. Por aquí hay una medalla del cártel.
Shit. Aguanta. You rezzed me in the wrong place, brother. Okay, you know what? That's fine. I think it can work.
Encontré una medalla de Santa Blanca. Será un bonito recuerdo.
Yeah, just finish dropping the plane. You're good. Okay. For some reason, we got Unidad patrols here. Thanks, Sergio.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Damn it. Why? No! Another damn tutorial. Are you serious? No, I'm good. I'm in the building. I'm getting all the shit right now. Okay. Grab the intel. Oh my
este
god, there are dirty magazines
here. Este documento habla de un capitán de la unidad que le manda prisioneros a la Yuri y al Polito para interrogarlos. Seguro
okay.
que sabe dónde están esos tortolitos, pero ahora está en un campamento de la unidad.
Got that. Oh, there's so many unidad here.
Ninguna señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Bien, dejaremos el avión aquí y avisaremos a los rebeldes de su ubicación.
Posición enemiga localizada. A todas las unidades diríjanse a esas coordenadas.
Buddy, I'm gonna need your help because I'm being surrounded by unidad.
Hostiles se enfrentan a nuestras unidades a unos cuantos kilómetros de aquí. Los refuerzos ya están en camino.
This is gonna end so badly. Okay, you know what? There's a helicopter right there. I can get to it. Oh my god, are you serious? There's a lot of Unidad Patrol here, you know. Where the hell are you? Did you just blow up a freaking plane? This is a shit set of... There's a lot of policia here, buddy. Down. I could get in the building fast enough. We need to just get out of here because we're being surrounded. Thank you, buddy. Get it, target.
Granada.
Damn it! You got way more of them drones. See, this is what happens when you're new with this damn game. You got a machine gun? Thank you. Get inside. Ooh. See all the freaking trouble you always cause? Shit, someone threw something in here.
Granada, ahí les va.
I don't care if you're a good shot. We have the Grand Theft Auto equivalent of 5 stars on us right now. We need to get out of here. Ah, you took my shot. Don't blow up the helicopter. Ah, you blew up the helicopter. I'm ready, run. God. I don't see it. Where is it? I am. I'm right here on you. Get into that chopper, buddy. Start it up. I got him. Go. Get out of here. Oh my god, you got so much policia here, man. Oh. You know what? Let's just go to the next mission. Let's just go here.
Hemos descubierto que
right
un capitán
there.
De la unidad llamado Fuentes ha trabajado con la Yuri y el Polito. Interróguenlo para ver qué nos cuenta.
Oh my god. Do not jump out of this helicopter. You know what? I'm gonna check if I can buy me a parachute yet.
Do it before he does.
No, I still can't buy myself a parachute. No! I can't. Too high. I'm gonna die. Damn, that's very, very violent. Maybe this isn't a good game to be streaming. Don't worry, they can't see us yet. Just stay underwater. Oh, why is there so much policia here? Oh yeah, it is, huh? No, 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 no. Blow shit up. No, don't have to blow shit up.
Okay, esto es el campamento de la unidad. Vamos a buscar al capitán que tiene contacto con la Yuri y el Polito. Lo necesitamos vivo.
Recibido.
Okay. So, while you're over there causing mayhem and destruction and getting the whole world called on us, I'm going to just tag these supplies real quick like a good for the soldier. Not affiliated with the guy in the helicopter. Oh shit, I'm trying to survive that. Okay, now how the hell do I get in here? There's an open gate right there, sure. Why the hell not? Sure, let's just go collect whatever the hell we got to collect. They're bringing in helicopters and whatnot. If you could handle that, I'd really appreciate that. Thank you, buddy.
Aquí vamos.
Lo tengo. Veo al capitán de la unidad.
You take out what you need to take out. I'm just gonna go in here and walk in and grab the guy. I can see the comments now. They're gonna be like, Phoenix King is such a pussy. Like, he doesn't do anything. BFD is the one that's over there kicking ass and whatnot. He's in a helicopter, everybody. He's in a damn helicopter.
Silencio. Camine.
¿Qué chingados pasa? ¿Qué tal, hijo de la chingada?
Están muertos. Pendejos. Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
Okay. Just talk.
Mierda. Mátenme ahora mismo. No diré nada, carajo. Tú decides, pero con un pinche par de sádicos como la Yuri y el Polito, cualquier día vas a acabar colgado de su techo. No confíes en ellos. Estarás tranquilo si te los quitamos de encima.
Oye,
Yo no soy soplón, pero digamos que sí. Me horrorizan. Lo que pasa es que ni siquiera están en Itaqua.
Pues que regresen a Itaqua. Les dices que tienes un paquete.
Oye, Polito.
So right now he's getting
un cordero listo para entregar.
Polito set up.
Un borrego. Vale.
Polito. And now he's about to get hit. Business and not doing shit to Unidad. I'm getting up on the side. Did he just blow up the helicopter? Ah, it's so dark in here. Good thing I got night vision. This is so cool. Okay, I got a scope. Nice. Then I actually need night vision for right now. Yeah, the other one was inside the damn building. Is your helicopter still okay? Get out of here. I need pickup. I need pickup in the helicopter. Alright. Go for self-tap. There they all are. I'll see it. Okay, now let's go do.
El movimiento rebelde de.
La unidad se retira. Podemos irnos.
Yo. We're gonna at least knock out this part of the storyline. We're gonna take out Yuri and Pollito. Is there any more info?
Asegurado. En marcha, les They're diremos tagged. A los rebeldes que vengan por el equipo
They're
de radio.
Tagged. Okay. So, next one. Highway Bandit. Yay. We're bandits.
El movimiento rebelde.
So, let's go that one right there.
Mi gente les dará un buen uso a esos suministros. Mi gente está buscando a la Yuri y a Polito. Pero mientras tanto, hay algo que podrían hacer por nosotros. Preparé un discurso para los bolivianos. Una llamada a las armas que emitiremos desde Itaqua.
Santa Blanca enviará tropas para acabar con esto en cuanto oigan la transmisión.
Exactamente.
Necesito
que alguien de confianza encuentre un transmisor de radio y lo proteja mientras se realiza la emisión.
Ok, Katari, nos ocuparemos.
¡Necesitamos espera! ¡Apa! trataron de decir justo que le dio. Estos son los están fuera de los alcances. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya a traer
the cars, didn't you? Yep. B. Be careful with the damn cars. Please. How many times the enemy's been saved because they have one little piece of rock in front of them with a missile comes towards them? I know, it's been a lot of times. Okay. Let's try this again. You're gonna call in your helicopter, aren't you? Yep. Remember, force car, no blow up. Everybody else, I can give two shits about.
Aquí está el garage. Avisen si encuentran el auto del Polito.
Entendido.
I'm over here walking it all stealthy and you're gonna start blowing shit up.
Madre.
Are you serious? I'm in the middle of everybody. I got three guys, four guys, five guys walking towards me. Well, might as well kill them. Hi guys. Oh shit! I walked into a room with a guy inside. No, I wasn't. No, I don't have as powerful guns as you do, man. My guns are still level, low level.
You don't need a powerful gun.
No, it said I had five guys. No, it said I had five guys facing me. No, it said I had five guys facing me, so I took out three, and then the other two were shooting from the sides. I did. I was like, surprise. I popped up and I was like, skitter pop pop pop. I always waste bullets, man. I waste so many. Okay. You actually gonna do this with me? Alright, let's go. Alright, we need to take these people out. We gotta hit them fast and hard. Giggity. Let's actually try and do this one a little stealthily. I can too. Okay, I'm about to tag the flies. Ah, damn it. You know what? Where are the damn flies? There they are. I don't want to let the rebels out yet because the rebels are gonna cause a whole bunch of problems. Leave them in there for right now, okay? Okay, we need to get to that place over there.
Drone en vuelo.
I was going to drone it out. To show you where everybody was at. Well, now my drone's not seeing anybody. Hello? Anybody home?
Puedo ver un grupo pequeño de objetivos.
One guy.
Por
aquí veo un grupo. Esa nave tiene una alarma.
Okay. Puedo ver un grupo pequeño de objetivos.
That's as much as I could drone out right now because I don't have the long battery and everything else.
Dejemos ser libres.
Estoy viendo un arma fija.
Shot him in the face. Hold on, no, don't worry. They haven't seen me, so I'll just back it up. I had that shot completely, man. That was some bullshit.
Puta madre!
Well, now they know where you're at. Hey, I'm still hidden. Tried so much. Where the hell are you that you're spotting me? They're all on me, so go ahead. Shit, who's shooting me from over here? Are you serious? I'm getting shot from all over the friggin' place. Why do they always shoot me?
Dejemos un marcador y que los rebeldes vengan a buscar. Ahí está. Ya veo el auto del Polito.
Wait. Yes, I can. You want to drive it?
¿Qué auto tan a la moda? Y hay un pinche condón en la guantera. Perdón, quise decir dos pinches condones.
Eso confirmaría que es el auto de la Yuri y del Polito.
El auto está chingón, aunque venga con condones incluidos.
Nunca he entendido la onda de los narcos. Te compras un auto carísimo, le metes llantas cromadas y lo conduces por las mismas ciudades polvorientas de siempre.
Te mueres de ganas de tener un auto de estos, ¿no?
Auto caro, traje caro, pero la misma calle de siempre. ¿Para qué?
Aire acondicionado.
Why haven't you friggin' slept? Okay, yay, I got a bullet spell on. Now jump off the roof. There we go. Run on the regular roof, then jump off the roof. Alright. There's no helicopter here. Alright. Alright. Almost forgot to free the rebel.
Gracias por esto, hermano.
Did you free the other rebel that I told you not to? Yes, I got it. Yeah, you are. Oh, wait. Are you? No, you're in, at another mission. Hold on. Let me take that off. Hold on, let me fast travel to you real quick. Stay there, I'm fast traveling. We need to find out where we need to take this damn car.
Cartel con provisiones. Vamos a robarlo y entregarle esa carga a los rebeldes.
Where the hell do we take this damn car? Oh, let me get in it real quick. Maybe I'll tell us then. Where the hell? We'll get right there. Okay. Apparently we're supposed to steal this helicopter too. Turn it on. Yeah, there are lights there. Let me see. Where the hell are we supposed to take this damn car? Yeah, he suspects. Maybe right here? Take the car. Hold on. Let me up. I need to steal that helicopter. Just follow me when I get into the helicopter, okay? Where's the damn helicopter? Okay, it's right there. Yeah, that's it. Get the car out from under the damn helicopter. We still gotta deliver that.
Yo piloteo.
Did you get... Okay, you see where the green mark is at over there? Okay, then try to take it to the house I marked over here. Maybe it's that one, I don't know. What? The money.
Les mandaré a los rebeldes la ubicación del helicóptero para que se lo lleven.
Did it work? Are you, can you drop it off here? How do you not know? Dario, we've gotta turn in that car. Go to the other place where I marked. I swear, if you blow up that car, I'm gonna distract you. I'm in the damn helicopter. Stop that! Okay. Did we finish that mission? I think we did. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I was about to say, go. I'll figure out where this freaking car goes. Apparently I haven't played so long today, if I can kill the guy. Go. I don't know if you can get on that. No, don't fall back down. No! Why are you going down the mountain? Sir! No! Go that way! Go that way! Go that way! Oh, man. What? Come on, no! Okay, hold on. El Pollito sports car. Okay, it's right here where I'm at.
Tenemos la ubicación del auto privado del Pollito. Róbenlo para que nuestros técnicos puedan extraer los datos del GPS.
Okay, now get in the car.
Continúen.
Are you serious?
Yo lo sigo.
Muy bien.
Bien, esto ya es cosa de Bowman y la ISA.
Okay, now we can go to this friggin'
el móvil. Verán el GPS del auto para encontrar los escondites de la Yuri y el Polito.
Just over this bridge right here. Well, let's see if we can run out of there. Oh my god. This has been just re-freaking-diculous, man. Just one little shit after another little shit after another little shit. I don't even know how long I've been streaming. I've just been trying to finish this first part of the freaking mission. And I haven't been able to. My god, this has been so annoying. Hold on, I'm gonna check how long this stream has been going for. Apparently it's only been going for friggin' 16 minutes. I call bullshit on that.
Enemigos en la zona, céntrense. Dos sicarios. Pegado a los sacos de arena.
Okay, so we're right here. I hate these controls, man. I don't want to learn them. It's like, I already know this info. Down there.
Veo un tercero. Veo a otro. Ya van cinco.
Retrocede, te van a descubrir.
Okay.
Espabilen, raza. ¿Qué hay alguien?
Okay, so the place I need to get to is right there. He's the only one in this zone. See how easy that is without bombs and blowing up and death and destruction. Oh my god, there we go. No death to America. He went to sleep already. No one. I'm streaming. No death to America. Some rebel thing, but that is just me. No death to America or Americans. I love them both.
Un francotirador.
Got him.
Escucha, Brita, por lado es un charro para atrás. Gracias. Granada, granito y no
me da. Gracias por esto. Hola, dieta de bebé. Espero que me dure.
El teniente intenta escapar.
Balas, por fin tengo balas.
Abriendo fuego.
Yeah, gotcha.
El francotirador nos apunta.
Ooh. I don't see how, but okay. Just so you guys know, my brother's shouting out something about something, and I don't really know what he's saying.
Francotirador, agáchense.
The Wright brothers attempted to invent the planes that would be in 9/11, apparently. Yeah, I don't know. It says weird shit. You're gonna get my viewer base even less, my non-existent viewer base to be even less.
Quedó hecho un desastre.
¿Qué tal, Karen? Gracias por informar sobre el cártel rival. Toda esa desinformación, todo ese misterio, fueron de gran ayuda con el sicario que el jefe nos ordenó interrogar. Me gustaría decir que la tarde que pasé con Yuri y Polito fue la primera vez que disfruté lastimando a un prisionero. Pero te mentiría. No me siento culpable por eso, piloteo, pero tampoco es algo que deba ir diciendo por ahí. Tengo la impresión de que podemos ser los malos, así como podemos ser los buenos. ¿Entiendes lo que quiero decir? Como esos tortolitos.
Vamos, vamos.
A pesar de todas las maldades de las que son capaces, pueden hacer cosas buenas.
Wow, look at that, magically appear.
Tienen fama de ser unos pinches psicópatas.
Right,
es probable que lo sean, pero la mayoría de sus métodos de interrogación son de manual, extraídos de la Escuela de las Américas. Polito me dijo que el resto, toda esa mierda excéntrica, está sacada de una novela erótica francesa llamada Historia del Ojo. Oye, no los estoy defendiendo, en absoluto. Solo digo que no son creativos. Y si no piensan en cosas.
Hay enemigos cerca, atentos.
Y el péndulo,
oye, un matón del cártel en el
de
puente.
Estar enamorados, yo creo que no pueden ser pura maldad. Yuri y Polito reconocieron frente a muchas personas que disfrutan lastimando a otras personas, y eso los convierte en raros y
psicópatas,
pero no en malvados.
No, right. Let's just come in here and take the shit that we need. Okay, bonus now, sure.
Aquí está la ubicación de una medalla de Santa Blanca que le darán a algún lameculos.
And if you guys are wondering why I'm tagging so many supplies, it's because I get points off of the supplies, so, you know, it's worth it. Because then I can do shit like this. I can finally afford that parachute I've been needing. Yes, I want a parachute. Diversion lure, then I can get frag grenades, C4s, binocular recon. Thermal vision, I really want thermal vision. For my drone, I can extend the battery life, which I'm going to do. I can give it night vision, and I can give it a longer range, which I'm going to do. Alright, my weapons. No, I don't need, I need more stable aim. I need ammo, yeah. And then I need. Oh, I'm out of skill points, damn it. I was gonna get that grenade launcher too. But it's okay. Oh shit, there's so much fucking bag right here. Let's get inside old Farmer John's stuff. And we got a tag, he's next. Nah, I think that's the foil. Yeah, it's probably the stairs. Yep, there it is. Wow, my controller is all janky, man. Like, I switched out from my good controller to a really, really janky one. And it's killing me right now. Alright. So, now that we completed that, let's go to this one.
El movimiento rebelde de Pak Katari está a punto de fracasar. Si le ayudamos a cambiar las cosas, puede que nos apoye en el futuro.
Seguro encontraremos algo de información por aquí.
Encontré una estación de radio de SB. Vamos por ella.
Pagatari los tiene bien grandes, lo reconozco. Le das la mano y te agarra hasta el hombro, el cabrón.
Si nos lleva hasta Yuri y Polito, vale la pena. A trabajar.
Oh, we gotta start and defend the freaking radio. I hate that mission so much. You got so many people coming at you trying to destroy just a radio that you turn on. You need a very good helicopter.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
But I guess we're gonna have to do it. Oh my god. Tutorials, you're killing me. Yeah, we could deal with our piece of junk clunker, I guess. Didn't have a gun on the front, but it's... I mean, it worked.
Prepárense. El cártel atacará con fuerza en cuanto empiece la transmisión.
Enemigos en la zona.
Todos nuestros problemas tienen un mismo origen.
Están en alerta.
El cártel de Santa Blanca. Infectan a nuestros hijos con el mal. Roban nuestras tierras.
La nada. Coman mierda, culeros. Granada.
Ha vendido su miedo por todo nuestro país. Pero sabemos que son mentiras y no le tememos. Únanse a nosotros y resolveremos esto.
¡Abran fuego!
Cuidado, están jodiendo el emisor.
¿Quién está, grava?
¡Muévanse antes de que explote!
Nada, coman mierda, culeros. Granada.
I'm just gonna be spamming grenades right now.
Granada, coman mierda, culeros.
Esos cabrones vienen hacia acá, ¿cuál es el plan?
Oh, that was some bull. I didn't even see them there. Come on, come on. Res me, res me, res me.
Enemigo cerca del montón de llantas. Mierda, están dañando mucho el emisor.
Mensaje enviado. Debería inspirar a los rebeldes.
Yeah, we did it.
Hecho, compadre.
At least I finished the mission beforehand. Yes, we did it. I didn't do shit. I left it all up to my team, but we did it. I think. Hopefully it actually worked. If it didn't, I'm gonna be pissed off. Man, this is a late night stream. I don't know if anybody's watching in any other place, but it's like 11 o'clock already right over here. It's late.
Hecho,
yeah, we did do it. Alright, so next mission is where? We got a new Kingslayer file. Nice. Okay, so each operator's head can be defeated once all bosses of his operation are taken care of. Oh, okay, yeah, that's true. So right now we're over here, we're taking out Yuri and Polito, and then so we gotta take out all his guys in order to be able to take out him. Then we gotta come take out all these guys in order to take out him. Then all of them to take out her. And then same thing, all of them to take out him. And then finally we can take out the big boss, El Sueño. Or as this Mexican say, El Sueño. Doesn't that sound just so much cooler? Okay, so I need a weapon. I need launcher. Yes, sir.
Curso llegó a toda Bolivia. Ahora es cuestión de tiempo que la gente se levante para unirse a nuestra causa. ¡Viva la revolución!
Me alegra haber ayudado, pero ¿qué tiene sobre Yuri?
So now I can. Alright, I picked up an LMG and a shotgun. So I can edit this, parts, scope. Oh, I got a new scope. Oh yeah, that's true. I had gotten a new scope for it. Let's go with that one. There. Got a grenade launcher on that mother now.
Hipólito.
Todavía nada. Son buenos cubriendo sus huellas. Pero mi gente está trabajando en eso. Pronto sabremos algo más. Por ahora, mis hermanos revolucionarios de Itaqua esperan una señal para ayudarnos. Una llamada y vendrán.
Lo tendré en cuenta.
Buscaremos información en este sitio.
Okay. So now, you know what? Missions. Briefing under. Oh, I need to go get brief for this one. Because I can't breathe. You know, well, first we need a helicopter, so let's fast travel over here real quick. Oh my god, I do not believe we've just been in this damn stream for half an hour. We've really just been in this stream for freaking half an hour. Oh, it seems so much longer when you're getting killed. Oh, it seems
padre,
so much longer when you're getting killed.
Que te puede dar información sobre la Yuri y el Polito.
Escucho.
Uno de mis tenientes consiguió escapar de ellos. Huyó a un pueblo llamado Culta, en vez de entregar a mi hombre al cártel. Los aldeanos lo escondieron.
Eso sí que es tener valor.
Santa Blanca reaccionó arrasando todas las casas y ejecutando a todos los aldeanos. A mi teniente lo mantienen con vida. Quizá para matarlo de una forma todavía más dolorosa.
Okay, so where are we gonna go? We need to go get this. No. Well, yeah, we'll go to the unknown location, but we're also gonna go.
Entendido. Nos dirigimos a Culta.
Then I gotta go. That's pretty cool. As American state.
Parece que Culta todavía no termina.
Okay, it's a suppressor. Yeah, I know what a
suppressor. A de arder. Busquen al rebelde que tienen ahí atrapado.
Actually, no. If I have a... no, that's a sniper rifle. If that's a sniper rifle, I'm gonna have a better skill. Whew! Damn. That sucks. Some people like it here in the comments.
Veo a un objetivo que lleva sus fusiles. Y tres son multitud.
Another pistol, baby. Anyone else? Anyone else? Anyone else? No, right now, I think.
Oye, ahí hay un narco. Ahí, por las ruinas.
Thank you. I would just go for the target over there, but we gotta get this weapon to cache as well.
Voy a la ubicación. Cuando digas.
That is a six shot. That is a properly executed six shot.
Veo un arco por la iglesia.
Tras los objetivos.
Thank you, team. Okay. Come on.
A cubierto.
Oh, come on. There we go. Finally. This damn controller. I can't blame it on the controller. Sometimes it's my stupid sight, but it's this damn controller. Are you serious? That guy scared the living shit out of me. Okay. Anyway.
¿Todo bien, hermano?
¿Qué quieres que haga?
Yuri y Polito, los que te torturaron. Haremos que paguen por lo que hicieron. Dinos a dónde te llevaron.
No fuimos muy lejos. Es todo lo que recuerdo, y no había ruido. Fue en el campo. Olía como a pellejo de animal rancio. Eso recuerdo. Lo siento.
No pasa nada. Ahora sabemos que están cerca. Gracias.
Okay, God, we finished that mission.
Nomad, al fin hemos localizado a Yuri y Polito. La ISA contrastó el GPS del coche con la descripción del prisionero. Se encuentran en una cabaña. Según los rumores, utilizan ese lugar para sus interrogatorios potenciados.
Mándanos la posición y nos encargaremos de todo.
Pues liquídenlos de mi parte. Y asegúrense de que sufran.
Okay. Hey, good job, everybody. I feel like that was a team effort. Okay, now let's go back to the helicopter. These guys like me. Thinking I need to work out a bit. They're not gonna let me back to my helicopter, are they? Nope. Oh wait, yeah. This is where it comes up right here. Yay. I got hiccups now, that's great. Okay, stop running right now, you fat ass. You're gonna tire out.
Tenemos la ubicación de la Yuri y el Polito. Hay que hacerles pagar por lo que le hicieron a Sandoval. No me importa cómo lo hagan, pero acaben con esos hijos de puta.
Where the hell is freaking base? Oh, it's down there. Okay.
Acérquense a la cabaña y estén alerta.
Peligro, hay enemigos cerca.
Entremos. Atentos a las puertas y a las esquinas. Aquí debe ser donde Sandoval se quebró. Bowman dijo que lo mantuvieron vivo durante 48 horas.
Qué rudo era ese cabrón. Aguantó mucho tiempo. Es como si esperara que viniéramos por él y tardamos un chingo en llegar. Hora de arreglarlo.
Cariño, ¿quién eras antes de conocerme?
Mamacita, no era nadie, nada. Jamás habría imaginado una vida tan profunda, ni un amor tan puro como el que siento por ti.
Oh, gordo, yo siento lo mismo. Yo... era media persona antes de conocerte. Una imagen borrosa. Desenfocada. Hasta que pude verme a través de tus ojos.
Te amo. Ahora mismo, mientras le rompía las manos a ese hombre, imaginaba que había intentado tocarte.
Amor.
Has a shit ton of bullets, man. Oh, she's on a freaking minigun. That's why. That explains a lot.
Teddy.
Puta madre, por poco. La Yuri y el Polito fueron eliminados.
¿Han visto las películas cuando la venganza no es algo satisfactorio y no los hace sentirse mejor?
Claro.
Pues yo me siento poca madre. Y poner fin a esa historia de terror nos ayudó a ganarnos un poco más la confianza del pueblo. Infórmenme cuando descubran algo. Cambio y fuera.
Los están chingando y no podemos tocarlos. ¡Manden la puta patrulla! ¡Aguanten, cabrones! Hay una patrulla que va a ustedes. ¡Por fin!
Vienen más sicarios con ganas de acción.
¡Vamos a tirar la patrulla al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar!
Vienen directos hacia acá.
We'll bottleneck them. Right at the entrance of the stairs. Ha, just kidding. Let's go, guys. Shit, that crazy. I'm not that crazy.
Okay. Parece que por ahí ya se están cayendo.
You know what?
Thank you.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para el lado.
Están llegando más enemigos. Esos imbéciles no saben que nos movimos. Van hacia donde no es. Refuerzos. Es cuestión de segundos que se nos echen encima. ¿Qué hacemos?
Come on, no, this isn't it. Where the hell is it?
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
Alright guys, we need to get into that plane. Hurry, 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 hurry. Ah, come on. Where the hell's the plane? Okay, it's right there. Phew! Okay guys, so that is the last bit for this mission, or for this place. My god. And now I'm just gonna basically spend this last little bit cleaning up these last little checkpoints and everything like that, the last little bits of green and all that kind of stuff. That way this area can be clean and we can move on to the next one. But I do hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please leave a like, leave a comment. Let me know what you guys thought. What is this? Hold on. I can actually switch them by things. So I got... Oh, his AK-47 and her AK-47. Nice. I got a light machine gun, I got a submachine gun, got a sniper rifle, got a super shorty. So I got a pretty good amount of weapons this time around. I opened up a whole bunch of skills, which is fantastic. I got 3 skill points. But anyway guys, I think that I'm gonna call it for today. For on behalf of myself, BFB, Itty Game Production, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more, where this is going to be a continuous series. So we're going to try and take out one group per thing, about 6 missions each. So we're going to try and do that for every single stream that we do, alright? If you guys like it, let me know. If you guys wanted me to play another game, let me know that too, alright? On behalf of myself, BFB again, much love, guys. Later.